Let's find out if this actually works.
It's USB-C powered.
Inside the bio. This comes with its own remote.
Or you can simply use the buttons on the back. The middle one is the power.
Turn off the light. Let's see it in action.
Take a look at that.